Have any of you heard anyone say, where have all the good men gone? Today, I'm going to tell you, and we're going to talk about MGTOW. MGTOW stands for Men Going Their Own Way. And this is actually the symbol that they use for their movement, which is men's rights movement. The regular line, or the straight line, stands for what's normal, and the road veering off stands for men just going their own way. My goal today is to inform people about the movement itself. It's a fairly new movement, and I'll explain that in just a little bit. The reason I chose this is because I actually found it just a few years ago, and it actually sparked my curiosity, and I wanted to learn more about it, because I am actually a sexual assault victim, as well as a physical assault victim. And the physical assault that I've actually received has actually been even in the school. And it was actually, a teacher witnessed it, and instead of actually coming to my aid, they actually went to the aid of the other person. And the reason for that is because of the Duluth model, which was set up in, I think it was 77. It's based on the idea that men will always be at fault in any sort of circumstance and are assumed guilty if there is a domestic dispute between men and women. You will be taken away if you're a man. Doesn't matter if you're in a puddle of blood on the ground, unconscious, you'll still be the one to be taken away. The reason for this is because they think that women can only ever be a victim and that a man can only be an abuser. But I suppose before I tell you who this movement is for and why people are going to it, I better tell you what it actually is. MGTOW started in 2003 on an online forum for men's rights by two users who don't have a name, but usernames of Solaris and Ragnar. They came up with the idea because they noticed a clear trend of actual men's issues that weren't being recognized and are actually being laughed at by the feminist movement. The reason for and for wanting to choose MGTOW is would be to opt out of social interaction with females whenever possible. For example, dating and even sometimes at work, to avoid situations where you could be compromised and be perceived as being a stalker or anything of that sort. Now that you have a basic idea of what it's for, or what the purpose of it is, I'll let you know who it's for. It's for men. It's designed to help men who have been abused like myself. For men who have been divorced and lost a lot from a divorce. And it's also for men who have actually been segregated to one portion of their house, otherwise known as a man cave. And now that you know the what and who, I better tell you why men are going to make that. MGTOW tend to see marriage as nothing more than a contract that benefits women with no real positive outcome for them in the relationship. A doctor had actually pointed out that because of divorces, 25 million children will actually more likely see a father on a TV show than actually Anna Hassel. And like I said before, MGTOW, or men, are actually assumed to be abusers. And, or you can be capable of raising men, or raising children, sorry. Men are actually also going to MGTOW because some of the issues that aren't being handled and actually looked at are factors like if you are taking care of a child and you find out through DNA testing it's not yours, you can still be on the hook for paying child support, such as Gabriel Carneal of Texas, who had to, by court order, still pay $65,000 worth of child support for a kid that wasn't even his.
Why?
Men are also being portrayed in culture on TV as slow, dim-witted, unreliable, and more or less uneducated. Examples of this would be The Simpsons, Malcolm in the Middle, and Everyone Loves Raymond. Men are also seen as sexual predators. Feminist group of the University of Maryland had actually posted pictures of male students around the campus with the caption on it saying potential rapist, and they were just random male students, as well as two Australian airlines have a policy set in place where if a man is sitting next to a unaccompanied minor, they will be moved and actually switch spots with another person who is either female or another unaccompanied minor. I told you about what the movement is, who it's for, and why men are going MGTOW. I figured I'd just finish it off by saying that men are being oppressed, men are suffering in silence, and that men are going their own way. Thank you very much.
How exactly does marriage only benefit women?
I guess a weird way to put it is most of the time when marriages happen, it's usually a man's pension and their property being taken by a woman in a divorce. That's about all I have found about it. That when a divorce happens, it's usually women who benefit from it.
Example you were given when the guy still had to pay child support, is it because his name is on the birth certificate?
Something
they ask you to sign a recognition of parentage or an adoption?
Those are reasons. Another reason would be that he took up a bodily role in the child's life, which is enough for a person to be put on the birth certificate.